Where'd you guys get the footies?
Yeah.
Sometimes after a few phases, if we're in the middle of the field, we assess our options, and sometimes we like to kick the ball into the corner and make the other team come out of their own end. So we normally aim to kick the ball out on the bounce somewhere into the 22 or in the 22 and make them exit.
Oh, good catch. That's beautiful. So
it's crucial that you don't kick the ball out on the full when you're outside your 22. So in this part of the field, you always try and make good connection with the ball and put it down into the corner. I'll try and hit one to the green cone.
Yeah.
Cross that one, bro. Should I hit one more or not? So when you're kicking to the right hand side of the field for a right footer, you can kick a banana this side. So the ball goes left to right and generally rolls to the right hand side. So we'll give it a go. So if you execute your kick perfectly and it rolls down into touch in the opposition 22, they'll have a line out here obviously, and they'll generally play to the middle of the field and exit, two phase exit, or they'll box kick from the base of the line out. If the ball doesn't go out in the 22, sometimes it's a good thing because winger's running back and it'll have a poor angle to kick with and you'll get the attacking line out running in. The opposition will obviously try and exit and kick the ball out, and generally the ball will end up about 20 or 30 metres off the opposition line, which brings back a big gain from the initial kick. We'll be right back. Let's go, boys. Everybody's playing pretty well, okay? Just keep putting in. You never know what can happen.